Ooh, I like that. I like that. Working hard, hardly working. All right, everybody. Keep up the good work. Hello, Mr. Richardson. Today, I have called you in here to talk about something very important.
Yeah, I was wondering what required you to call in the law enforcement.
A rather unfortunate incident has recently gone down involving my business. These men, the Hale brothers, were orchestrating a near $1 million business steal last night when they were killed in an alley. I suspect the criminals found them in this alley, killed them, and took my money.
I see.
I would like you to oversee the next transaction. Make sure that nothing like this ever happens again, all right? You would be accompanying Mr. Turner here to the location in that folder at 8 o'clock tomorrow. If all goes well, you'll be handsomely rewarded. Any questions?
Seems rather straightforward. I can handle it. It's a pleasure. Oh, and sorry for your loss, by the way. The Hale brothers. You've said in interviews that they're your best friends. You seem a little unbothered by their passing.
Oh, no, not at all. You see, running a business like Alpha, I'm a hero to these people, these hard workers. They believe in me. They need me to show this strong face. Because what I am, I'm the youngest ever owner of a Fortune 500 company. I can't show that type of feeling for them. I have to be the strong man that they see and that they believe in, you know?
Of course, sir.
Good.
In a white room with black curtains near the station. Black roof country, no gold payments.
Brothers have been accused of wage theft by almost 3,000 of their employees just 5 days before their murder, which is being heavily factored into the investigation. When we come back, almost $1 million were anonymously donated to the local soup kitchen, Soup Stop.
Be able to see that both sides are bad, you know? You gotta stay neutral, above it all. And to keep this enlightenment, for just $5 a month, you can subscribe.
I better head in first, make sure it's safe.
Hello? We're here for the deal. Holy shit, it's gonna be okay, man.
You know, it's rude to lie like that. Are you gonna tell his family the same thing?
What the hell do you want?
I'm here for the money.
And you went straight to murder to accomplish that?
Well, I wanted him dead too. He deserved it though, don't worry.
You think you're so much better than him, don't you? What kind of person kills people for money?
I don't think I'm better than either of you. I don't need to be. The money deserves to go to someone who actually needs it.
That doesn't include you.
Oh, believe me, I'm very aware. I don't keep the money.
If that's even true, which I don't think it is, it's not your money to give away.
And your Robin Hood act doesn't justify murder.
Agreed it is.
What the hell was that?
Both of you are too blinded by your biases to see it, but neither of you should get that money.
The law says otherwise.
What would you do with the money?
Destroy it before it can corrupt anyone else, obviously.
Of course, obviously.
You both think that murder is the best way to do this?
Of course not. Murder is wrong. I will simply fight until the money is destroyed, but I would never stoop down to that level. I'm the only one enlightened, free from biases, free from sides, to do what needs to be done.
Says the person who
killed me. Give me your morals from a book.
You're something too far gone. I guess I'm gonna have to make an exception and rid the world of you before you can do any more harm.
What's that about not stooping to my level?
My hand was full. And that's why I win. Because I'm better. I'm free of biases.
Both of you are leaving here in handcuffs.
You're next.
Don't get any closer. I'm warning you. Not yet!
Tis only your own doom you bring.
Ah! Shut up!
Was it worth it? Murdering someone so some rich asshole can keep a bit of his money?
I said shut up! Stop! I said shut up!
In the grand scheme of things, your laws don't mean shit. Especially if your own enforcers don't follow them.
Shut up. Shoot me. Prove me right. God cannot...
Good job. Truly impressive. You really showed them what the law, what good men like you can do.
Here. I stopped them. I have the money.
Oh, you can keep it.
What?
Think of it as a signing bonus. I'm now hired as my own personal bodyguard. Your dedication to the law is unmatched, good sir. Besides, it's only a few million. There's plenty more where that came from.
I killed them! For money you don't even give a shit about!
What? No, no.
You killed them because it was necessary. Could you even imagine what scumbags like them would do with this money?
Terribly sorry, you just slipped a little, going a little bit off the rails there, I'll just take this, I mean, better with me than anyone else, you know?